Okay, let's get started here in this moment. Time to do a lot of reading because I see walls of text. I hate walls of text, but I gotta read it as per my usual guidelines, etc., etc., etc. Yay, book reading. Heroes Redemption by New Journey's Fire. Heroes Redemption is a story-driven dungeon romper currently being developed by New Journey's Fire and Demon Link. It is being built for Zelda Classic 2.5.1 and is using Demon Link's DOR hybrid tile set. This quest features a stunning overworld, a compelling story influenced by most of Nintendo's best Zelda games while still remaining fresh, and a buy-and-trade shop system inspired by Ravio's rental shop from A Link Between Worlds. Inspired by quests such as Lost Isle and quest projects Hylian Legacy, Golden Memories, and the Relic of the Past. This quest will sure satisfy many fans who want a short but rich experience. Let's see. This quest is your typical Zelda Classic quest as far as gameplay goes. You play as Link, a young boy who, by everybody's surprise, turns out to be the hero destined to defeat Ganon when he pulls the Master Sword out of the pedestal in the Temple of Time. Throughout your quest, you'll receive various items and upgrades that will enhance gameplay. Also, many of the game's design encourages not only use of these items, also the use of player's skill and wit to solve many of the game's puzzles and challenges. This quest will be targeted for general Zelda fans and people who are new to Zelda Classic. Therefore, this quest will be easier than many Zelda Classic quests while still providing a challenge. That's good. One thing unique to this game is the buy and trade shop. This shop contains four of the most iconic items in Zelda history. For 200 rupees, oh my goodness, you can purchase the bow, bombs, boomerang, or hookshot. You can only buy one item at a time, similar for how you can only select one monster in popular Pokemon games. You aren't stuck with your purchase, though, because you can trade your item if you change your mind. For example, if you buy the boomerang and decide you don't want to carry the boomerang, you can trade it for any of the other four other items absolutely free. As you progress through the game, you'll be able to carry more of these items at once, allowing you to eventually be able to carry all four items. Hookshot, best item. This game will have four main regions and four main dungeons which will exploit this gimmick. What this means is that depending on your choice in item, you will have access to a different region of or temple, making this game non-linear in the same sense that A Link Between Worlds was designed. Ultimately, a person's item preference will decide what direction they take in this game and what temples they tackle first. This game will also feature a main Hyrule field, which is designed to encourage Link to use these items and access the other regions of Hyrule. Dungeons will be designed to encourage Link to use the specific item he used to reach the dungeon, also to encourage Link to obtain and use another valuable item found within the dungeon. That wasn't a mouthful yet, it probably is now. So, Hyrule has fallen, the king is gone, and Ganondorf has won. Hyrule's surviving citizens is forced to flee and hide for years, near the old Temple of Time, building a town there, and waiting for a hero to appear and pull the Master's Sword. The Warriors of Light, a resistance group formed by a mysterious Sheikah named Terra, who leads the resistance along with the Chancellor and Zelda, can only stand guard and watch out for a looming toxic presence that cloaks the entire world. Hylia Town is constantly under threat by the looming darkness that approaches. When Ganondorf took over, he created a spell, a darkness that is lethal to everybody but anybody who serves and devotes their lives to Ganon. This darkness slowly spreads and is destined to swallow everything. Fortunately for Hylia Town, the Master Storm seems to be protecting them from the darkness, but everybody is uncertain how long this protection will last. One night, to everybody's terror, the darkness finally approaches Hylia Town. Link is awakened by the panic caused by the town's citizens, and Alphon, Link's uncle, is summoned to a council meeting to discuss the events. Alphon tells Link to not leave the house, but Link's curiosity gets the best of him, as usual. This act of curiosity will change Link's life forever. This is a story about a young boy who suddenly becomes a hero overnight, destined to liberate Hyrule from the rule of the evil and tyrannical Ganondorf and his dark army. Link will explore four temples in an attempt to vanquish the darkness that cloaks the land and ultimately challenge the evil king himself. Whew. Ugh. Nah. I'm making progress. Okay, this quest came as an idea to me while I was working on Triforce last year, which we'll get into later. After playing Hylian Legacy by Demon Leak and admiring the Diora hybrid tile set that he put together, I wanted to create a small project using this tile set. I never did take the idea seriously until another quest project, Relic of the Past by Jared, was announced to be canceled. He made a quest that not only did he want the project canceled, but he did not want anybody to continue a copy of the quest, in favor of just letting it die. This, of course, was a bit disappointing for me and many others. I really admired Relic of the Past and saw that this quest had a lot of potential, so I decided to create a brand new quest that's mostly inspired from Relic of the Past. In a sense, Relic of the Past still lives now in the Hero Redemption, huh? Of course, to favor Jared's request, I did not intend to copy any of his work, and instead produce something absolutely original. But you won't be long playing this quest to get the feeling where this quest's inspiration lies. I brought this quest up to Demon Link, and we both agreed to work on this quest. Despite him already being a little tired of the tile set after working extensively on it, he still agreed to help me with this project, and we immediately started to work on it in secret. This secret quest has only been revealed to a select few until now. Yeah, I don't know about it. We hope you like Heroes Redemption and see it as a valued successor to the Fallen Relic of the Past quest project. Note, currently available in the playable demo is the Hyrule Field in Hylia Town. While the overworld is intended to have a lot of secrets to unlock as you explored, most of these secrets are not currently available in the current demo. The field itself is mainly explorable, but many of the switches and triggers involved in walls lead to nothing. That makes sense. Okay. Alright. Stuff that you can remind me to do. You can ask me questions about while I'm streaming. There. Ay, ay, ay. Lots of reading. I think I've read about just as long already. I'm just not used to reading aloud for that long period of time. Oh my God. I need something to drink. Oh well, I'll have to live without it. All right, let's get to work. Don't leave the house. Translation. Feel free to leave the house and explore, because I know you're going to do it anyways. How did I just get? Oh, quiver. I'm asleep. For real? No, not really. Sounds so sad, huh? Oh, that's the darkness. Okay, I thought I could go left for some reason there. I'm looking around right now. Oh, there's nothing down there. That looks kind of weird. Okay, I got a shift map. Cool. Let's see. I'm just sucking around while it's raining still. Oh, mayo. I thought that just legitimately said mayo. It was like, what, mayonnaise? You talk way too much, dude. What's in here? Interesting music choice. This is where you start. Money made the stick. Wait, is that the sword or something? Oh, that's an actual item. I never would have thought that was an item. I thought that was supposed to stop the arrow block to the right from going that way. Definitely would try to make that just a little bit more obvious, because I'm pretty dumb and miss stuff like that all the time. I'm probably slashing things over here, too. I like seeing blocks fall in holes like that. Big paths. That's cool. That has a really good effect. That also hurts a lot. I think I might want to go and see what's in that chest first. Yeah, this is a very Lost Isle-ish looking cave, in terms of design and how complex and long it could be. Which I have no problem with, because I kind of like those caves. Not everybody does, but I like them. They seem vast. Maybe not as vast as Mega Man Dr. Wily's Revenge caves were, because those were vast. Ridiculously vast. And filled with bats. Did I mention they're filled with bats? Because they're filled with bats. I like how his shots are rainbowish, like. So colorful. Oh, but wait, there's more! It's okay. I got trap dodging training from Dark Flame World quests. I'm thinking I'm good. Ooh, hello. This is an interesting puzzle. I like that. Doorways aren't safe. Good to know. So stop hiding in them. Well, I'm good at this room. I How did I know that was gonna try to claw me and come to me like that? What's your excuse for this store, then? Jeez, so many blocked off doorways I can't enter right now. That's mean. Okay. Oh, hey, surface level. No, you must pull it. Can't talk to people. So do this. Oh, hello. Thank you. I rested. I'm still almost dead, though. Now it's daytime. Ah, can't go in that cave now. That was dangerous. Don't ever do that again. This place looks a lot bigger on the inside than it does on the outside, that's for sure. Good, this sounds like a good chancellor, not an evil one. I've had enough of evil chancellors lately. Okay, sure thing. Princess too busy, huh? Oh, it'll be her here then. Oh, interesting. I see, that's kind of cool, actually. Huh. Everyone wants to live in Luxray. No, no, they don't. Let's see. Wait, I already talked to him. You want to turn into a carrot. I want to turn into a carrot. That sounds interesting. After the little stunt. It's sealed off. Don't look sealed off to me. Oh, now it does. I see. Oh, colorful. Wow, shiny, even has mirrors. That can't possibly go wrong. Everyone's busy, no one's here. Besides some few guards. Lots of beds, though. Wow, okay. It's like a refrigerator without the refrigerator. Wait, there's more people? Am I missing its rooms? Did I not go to the rest of the main floor, or did I just miss some rooms, I guess? Oh, I guess I went straight up or something. That's probably it. I work fine with money. I seem to have too much money when I get to that point. Oh, road ruined. I'm terrible. I am not a huge spender. What are you doing out of bed? Go to bed, dude. Heh heh heh. Bubble and ST? Well, that sounds about right. I need money, which I don't have right now. You saw a place for bombs? Congratulations, I have no bombs! So, yeah. Yeah, that's bombable, totally. Okay. Nope, those are definitely the evil. Whoa, okay. I see what's going on here. Ow. That's one way of cheating my way over. Oh, I was just saying anything different. Okay, cool. Let's go buy a hookshot because yes. Then I don't have to pay 800 rupees for it. Ah, memory, you're failing me today. Bombs there, but who needs bombs? Hookshot it is. Let us enter the darkness now. Nothing down there. Looks like that might be the end of the demo over there. Hi, let's not do that. Yeah, end of demo. That's fine. should not be worrying about Lunaria. She'd be more scared of Air Luigi. Okay, I can't go that way. Exactly, that's why I said she'd be more scared. You don't know what's gonna pop up. It's Russian roulette unless your name is Russ, in which case it's an automatic fail. Yes, Russian. God damn it, Legis. Can't reach that switch right now. I hath dead ended. Okay. Tells me I should probably get bombed sometime in the near future. I see. That's not ringing up as bombable, though. Got hookshot, not grappled. There's a difference, damn it! Hookshot is a spring-loaded chain. Grapple is just this thing with full of hatred. A bomb, which is useless at the moment. Gee, that looks like a place I'd want to go to, but it's a place I can't get to from here. I don't want to burn to death, let's go this way. This place certainly has become evil. Okay, not going in there yet. That also isn't happening because the peg is on this side. Nor is that happening. Boop. been playing on Hero first thing, because Hero mode is the only modo to play on. I think there's some potential bombs at this point. Unless there's something over here. Oh, hey, there is something over here. It's over there. If I can just get it. Now I'm on the hookshot path. That dramatically ends kind of... No, actually, no, it doesn't end over here. Can't get over there. Ah, I see. Arrows are very effective then. It's about as far north as I can go over here. Kinda cool though. No, I can't cliff walk there. I have the hookshot, it's effective enough. Pretty sure this dungeon's all over the world, huh? And the intro, and I died. Yeah, it's just mostly overworld, which I'm enjoying. I saw a hookshot there. Have you been lying to me this whole time? Take bombs for a test drive. Hey! Wanna go that way? Too bad. Too bad. You're not going that way. Not going that way, you're not allowed to go that way, you can forget about going that way because you're not going that way at all. See. I'm coming in. This is like the third demo that's done that, though, so I'm not really concerned at this point. I mean, it's demo. Oh, you can enter this way, too. Okay, true. I see. That's what I'm almost done for the night anyways. Where's this place? Yeah, I didn't change it. I forgot to change it. Oh well. Yep. Have a baby, have a baby, have a baby. Okay. That sounded terrifying. I'll never do it again. I think I crossed the borderline into Jup's territory. Let's not do that. Let's see. With bombs, our newfound split explosives, we'll go this way. Oh, there's a hookshot thing right there, I completely missed. Go me! I miss all the cool stuffs. Oh, you can't go in the house. I'm saddened by this. Another house over there. More houses. To go in. I don't care if it's all ruined inside. It looks so cool. There's even a treasure chest over there. It's so tempting to get to it. I like you spin multiple times when you do that. Like boomerang go up there. Oh, I didn't go up there though. Oh, I got the cool looking clock too. Oh, that's the castle. I think I've explored most of everywhere that I can really do in the demo. I didn't use any of the other two items, but I don't really think I need to for now. So, yeah. I think that's actually a good run through the demo. It's pretty good. I kind of like the idea of only having one of the major items at a time. I don't know how well it would work in the dungeon yet, because there isn't one yet. Definitely would like to see a dungeon sometime in the near future. Well, whatever. I mean, if I have one dungeon to work off of, I can kind of get an idea on how the system works throughout the dungeons itself. But as far as the overall goal, that's actually kind of nice, right? How that works. It looks like there's so many different ways you can go later on as well, when the game's complete. It looks pretty good. This is actually pretty fun. We would like to see a dungeon, but, lots of hard work making these quests, so, yes, pretty good so far. Keep going. Don't stop. God damn it, seriously, don't stop. So, that's going to be it for tonight as far as Expo stuff goes. It's only 30 minutes per screen. Yeah, that's about right. Yeah, that's actually terrifying. 3 hours of 6 screens. Oh, dear. Yeah, that's going to be for tonight. Tune in tomorrow night, probably around the same time, because I'm off till Thursday. I'll be doing more Expo stuff. Whatever takes my list, which I don't know, because I haven't looked at the list. Look at the list. What's next? Because I'm actually very curious what I have next on the to-do list. What am I doing tomorrow? That is not the right page. Okay, there we go. Triforce Knight and Dominia. Maybe Sword of Ruin. Maybe. And then it looks like we'll probably do Triforce and maybe Heart of Darkness on Wednesday. And then probably a bit of a break, come back Sunday and do more demos. It's going to be a while to get through this expo. We got the completed quest at the end to do as well. So, we've got quite a bit of work to do. We're getting there. We're making progress. We still have a lot to go, especially those 3 completed quests to do, so this will take up a lot of November. Which is great, because I'm not planning on doing anything major in December when Christmas season hits me at work. Yeah, let's enjoy the expo while I can. As said, tune in tomorrow night when I'm not playing Chrono Trigger this week, because yes. No, I'll finish Chrono Trigger eventually, just not yet. But yeah, expo stuff all week until Thursday. I might do something. I don't know. I might do something else Thursday. That's not Chrono Trigger either, because I'd be starting at midnight-ish. That's a little late for people. So, we'll see. But yeah, tune in tomorrow night for expo stuff. Good night, everyone.